Hi guys, welcome to Piping Welding and DD channel. So this is WFS, okay? So what is WFS? So WFS is welding procedure specification. So this is WFS, okay? In WFS, we have company name, welding procedure, supporting PQR, welding process, G-tau small. So G-tau small is gas tungsten arc welding and sheet metal arc welding. Okay, bye. Okay, Piping Welding and DD channel. So they types is manual. Okay. And what code? So this is code. So we have code ASME9. So in the box we have X code, we have code AFI1104 ASME31.3. So this is a process and ASME31.4 and AWSD1.1. Okay. So next is in WFS we have joints. So joints. So this is joints design, single V butt. And we have backing, and in this single V, so this is a single V, so we have standard of angle, so we have 37.5, positive negative 2.5 degrees. Okay, in the branch connection 45 to 60 degrees, and from this letter A, you will see here 65-75 degrees. Letter B, 0.4 inch, 0.750, and C. So the C is 116, and the gap is 332 or 132. Positive negative 132. So they require 332. Okay. And also we have base metal, so they are using P number 1, group number 2. So this specification type, this one is A33 grade 6, so this is LTCS. So LTCS is low temp carbon steel. Okay. So they have chemical analysis. So this is our base metal is 0.442 inch, fillet all. So diameter of pipe is over 1 inch. Okay. So in the filler metal, they're using F number 64, A number 10, so spec number 5.28 or 5.5. So AWS number, so this is ER80s, okay, and E-80 18C3. So they have size of filler, so this is size of filler CO332, electrode plugs. Okay, so maximum weld metals from G-tau is 0.236 inch. And technical approval, so this is approval by a quality control or a welding inspector. So next is from the WFS, we have a position. So position is all. Welding progress is off. Position fillet all. And also we have a free heat. So this is a free heat, 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Interface is 450 maximum. Okay. So we have the WPS, they have a post weld heat treatment. So they have NA, non applicable. Okay, and gas. This is a percent composition. From shielding, trailing, and backing. Okay, from shielding, gas is argon and 99.99% mixture. So our flow rate is 20, that's 25 cmh. So we have also electrical characteristic. So this is AC or DC. So we are there using DC. So amperage is G tau. 130-135 and ISMO is 110 to 120. So polarity is G tau, electronegative and electron positive. We have volt range G tau, 14-6 and 26-28 from ISMO. Okay. So tungsten electrode size and type. So this is 332-inch, 2% toriated. This is a pure tungsten, 2% toriated. Etc. Okay. So technique, there are also technique. So string and wave both, and we have orifice gas cap size. This is a 6 cap size. Maximum wave, so 3 times electrode. Okay. So the maximum wave is 3 times electrode. And so we have method backing NA. We have multi or single fast, multifold or single. So this is single for electrodes. So they have a travel speed 2 to 5 IFN. So finning NA, other. So this is weld layer or process. Okay, filler are using. Diameter, so polarity and ampere, volt, travel speed and heat input. Okay, so this is root, n hat is g tau and rem is small, so E80 18. Okay, so next is, so this is, so this is a VQR. Okay, so VQR procedure qualification record. Okay. Company name. Okay. What code? And this is a joint. Design joint. Base metal, filler metal, position, preheat. Okay, this is a type of VQR. And this is also welding procedure qualification record. Okay, so this is record, qualification record. Tensile test, we have guided, bend test, hardness, in fact, toughness test. Okay. So next is, so this is a report from, this is a WPS Charfee impact of V-notch test result. So this is it. Okay. So this all WPS, and for all welder, you must check the WPS before you start welding. Okay, so what design, what are using process. So here, all here in the WPS. Okay, so this is a WPS. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have learned regarding this what is WPS, and this is yours, and you have this is for familiarize for the procedure or the specification of the company. Okay, so thanks for watching and have a nice day. See you next my video, guys. Bye bye.